all runners are beautiful. Is it really true?
Vai Rosso! Champ! Ti sta salvando! Vai Lucia!
Hello everyone, just after the race we're going to do a couple of interviews to ask other athletes what their impressions of the event are. I have to be very careful what I say because the person I'm interviewing is a beautiful girl, but she has her Viking boyfriend and bodyguard with her. So if I'm not careful and I don't pick my words, I will get harsh retribution. Hello, what's your name?
Tina is my name.
Where are you from?
From Germany.
I would never have said you are from Germany. You look more like from Kenya.
Okay. It's my smile, perhaps.
Yes, yes. Did you enjoy your race today?
Oh, I enjoy, but it's a lot of sole is Italy.
Sun,
it's
yes.
Sun, yes.
Sole.
Sun. And so it was very difficult for me, but it was very good.
So a little
bit
hot for you.
The pacemakers were very good, did a good job.
What was your pace today?
The pace, or the final time, I think was 1 hour and 45.
Is this your first time in Naples?
No, it's my third.
All right.
But the first half marathon here. But would I love Napoli.
Would you recommend it?
Yes, of course. Sure.
And tell us about your favorite race in Germany so that maybe we can come over and choose it.
Yes, I come from Düsseldorf and it's a very nice run. The half marathon and the marathon, yes, in Düsseldorf. You know Düsseldorf, it's nearby Cologne.
I heard about it, yes. And what was your time on the half marathon in Düsseldorf?
Oh, that was 1 hour and 42.
Is it
a little bit bad? Yes, for me it's fast. For me.
No, I mean the course of a race. Is it a fast race, would you say?
Yes, it's a fast race, yes.
Do they have beer at the end of a race?
Oh, yes, but non-alcohol.
Non-alcohol?
Yeah, non-alcohol beer.
Okay, so a little bit of a compromise for Germany then.
Yes, but can I recommend another country? This is the Netherlands.
Yes.
And you have to go to the Venloop. This is a very nice half marathon.
Venloop.
Venloop in Venlo, in the Netherlands. Yes.
All right, okay.
Yes.
We'll try it then.
Yes, okay.
When about? What time of the year is it? January,
no,
March?
It's in the March.
In March?
In the March. And it's a very favorite half marathon. And all the German people go there. It's
right.
A lot of Stimmung with music, bands and crazy all the
So it's
people.
A party.
Yes, it's a party time, yes.
All right, thank you so much. Nice
Bye-bye.
Talking to you. This is the stretching after the race. The stretching after the race goes on with champagne. Wolfgang Olsen celebrating is Gianni Sasso. He's from Ischia. He's a triathlete with one leg, so extraordinary for him to be able to cycle with just one leg, and today he ran the 21k here in Naples. Sasso was just describing his race and his team. He said it was a race all about awareness, being aware not of your difficulties, but of what you can actually do if you put your heart and your soul into it. This is the podium where the award ceremony was held. It all happened very fast, too fast for me. But anyway, the first man closed the race in 1 hour and 4 seconds. So blisteringly fast for him. And the first woman ended up doing 1 hour, 6 minutes, 47 seconds. With Alex Di Maio. Alex is one of my best friends. He's a running buddy, and he was one of the pacers today. What was your pace?
1 hour, 30 minutes, 4 minutes and 15, 16 seconds
per kilometer. All right, how many people did you manage to take to the finish line? How many people managed to make 1 hour, 30 minutes?
I think 50 people.
Did you have fun today?
A lot of fun.
Did people thank you after the race?
Yeah, that's the most beautiful part of the
It's the most rewarding thing
to be a pacemaker.
To be a pacemaker when people are happy, they smash their personal best.
People you don't see, after the race they
They
come to you and say thank you.
Any girls?
Some girls.
Some girls too.
Just two or three.
Two or three girls. Okay, so girls, be careful, because Alex will be looking out for you at the next race. This is goodbye from Sean from Naples. Not all runners are beautiful, but some of them have a special heart, as we saw today, that makes them even more beautiful. See you next time. As always, if you enjoyed the video, please subscribe to the channel.